Hey guys, we're live streaming. We're tired. I'm tired. He's not. That's not our names. That I'm Hossie. Hi.
Jeez.
This is nice. Hey, it's not the roughest opening we've ever had, right? At least no one used vulgar language this time.
PewDiePie?
You can't say we're live streaming.
What are you talking about?
No save data exists. Crane, you save that file? Sure. Crane, save data. Capcom, make Devil May Cry 5. Shut up and do it. Fucking assholes. Alright. Monster Hunter language?
Instead of that, change it back to English after.
Did it sound stupid?
No, it sounds like how it always sounds like.
What's it always sound like?
What they sound like in Monster Hunter for the DS.
Dude, I haven't played that in so long.
It sounds like Japanese, but it's not Japanese. It's a made up fake Japanese language.
Let's go with made up fake Japanese language and then hit go. Yeah, sure. So I've barely ever played a Monster Hunter game.
Played the shit out of the DS version. What are you
no,
talking about?
I barely played the shit out of the DS version.
Well, you got as far as I did, so you got really far.
I got carried. But now we're here. Isn't this like the first console one ever?
No.
As you can see, I don't know shit. But we're gonna go into it, and it's gonna be so hot and juicy. Are you on Warframe?
Yeah, what am I supposed to do while I wait for you to make a character, which is gonna take 3 years?
I'm sure it can't be that complex.
It's not super complex, it's like how it always is. It's presets, but the presets are pretty varied.
Look at that twinkle star. Look at that swoosh in the Y. That nice hourglass figure. Oh, a flag.
Oh, this is Japanese.
Oh, he gave me an out. So I could just walk off. I don't need to do that.
Do what?
Anything. I don't need to be a monster hunter. I don't want to pioneer a world. Worlds are crazy. They have Indians, and we all know how that went. Look at her, she looks cute. Alright, we're sitting down? Hi.
Get a Omega through the
annoying friend that no one likes. Oh, Rosh. Oh god, this looks like Rosh even. I can't flip it side by side.
Rabe Rushi.
Miss Gard. Got a flower?
Huh? Tori! Even now! Miss Oi Ne.
My name? My name is Name of Legend and Fierce Diversity.
Diversity.
Yeah, diversity. So let's see what the presets are. There's a movie actor A. Granddad who dies in the beginning of every movie. Cloud ripoff. That one dude from that Chinese martial arts game back on the Xbox. The actual Xbox one. Four. All that number two. Nice new move to Musashi in there. Fucking vampire from that one. Pick that. And then, no, fuck off. No more. This guy might end up looking strikingly similar to my Skyrim character. His skin. Let's see what the hairs are. We got. Here, let's start from start. Stupid, idiotic, stupid. I hate it. Go fuck yourself. Oh, fuck off. Piss off. That's pretty cute, actually. Bald. Mohawk. Elvis Presley. The. Yeah. Stupid. That guy. What the hell is this? Look at that. I like to have that. This one's too much. I can have pigtails. That's a fucking cool hair design. That's a cool hair design. Hot. Fucking sexy. Let's go with that. His eyebrows. Well, first let's do the eyes. Eyebrows. Yes, that's my set. Look at him, look at him. He's so gorgeous. I'm crushing. Are you guys crushing? I'm crushing. Man, is it gonna crush on my character so hard? You can be like, whoa, I never knew I was in the anime. Then you can be like, How wrong was I? Some of these look like they're modded. And I'm not meaning that in a good way.
So what?
Like the eye positions and such. Where it's like, this doesn't look like it's vanilla. This looks like it was rushed. Oh, you weren't even able to customize the character in the last game?
What?
You weren't even able to customize the character in the last game?
No, you can customize it, not move around the eyes like that. Facial hair. Boom, boom. I want you in my room. Look at that boom. Look at it over here. Look at that pale stash. She's like mine. Look at that ruffian. Now, if you could have that with that would be so good. Okay.
That kind of looks really... Can you change your facial stuff later, like your hair and such, or no?
Only your hair.
Huh?
Only your hair.
Like facial hair?
I don't know about facial hair. Probably.
Let's start out like this. Let's start out with being safe and we'll make shit up as we go. I swear to God, these are literally... Holy shit. These are literally, like... These are just the fish mods of Skyrim from facial expansion project. Just poured it into an actual game. Is there an option where we don't start out with short shorts? No, there is not. So. This is green. Wait. I like the lever armor and all that stuff. I think I'm ready.
Now you gotta make your cat.
I wasn't prepared for life today. He's gone. This is our private time. I can't check the chat, so. Wait, Nez, are you there? My fucking god. I have a cat. Holy shit. Just if I could make a green cat. I could make a green cat right now if I want to. But you know what? I'm gonna base it off my actual real life cat. So that's literally just like edge blurring. That's all it looks like, so leave it black, and leave it black. Because I think pattern will let me. Oh, but it does that. Okay. That's adorable. That's adorable right there. Do it. So no, it's no longer be based off my actual cat. Roll go. We got so cute. I got so cute. Crystal arms. Oh yes. But he's gonna be cool. No. Let's give him a little. This is cool. I kinda like it. Oh, never mind. Let's have him here. Or actually, what I wanna see. Can we kill that blue? Let's take that saturation. And it's kinda cool. These paw prints are like little tattoos. Yeah. Tattoo your cats, everyone. That's a good message for life. Don't do that. Do not do that. And do not blame me. Gnarly, bro. Yeah. Let's make that his actual. mess. How's red look? This is a corner, right? Badass. What a badass. Am I right? He's a little devil cat. He's up to no good. Or maybe he's up to a lot of good, who knows? Look at him, he's ready to blow shit up. I like the armor a lot. He's a type 2. This sounds average sounds. Alright, let's see him in all different shades of life. Oh, he's so cool. Oh, he's so edgy. Look at him. He's all like, yo, don't mess with this. Alright. Oh, I need to name him? You know what? I'm gonna name him after my actual cat. He's a little... Hell yeah! Oh, look at that. Aussie and Panda. We're going at it, my guys. I'm very tired.
Hey, betters?
Garu in lock! All three! Lara! Memory 13 year craft. Blue team, Memorax, Kadam Rock.
The Lara, sir.
Refatiro! The Dom Kikra! Gardo, Sodre Mar, Memification to Ask
She has books. She looks like she might have the answer.
Mirabel, Garfrock, Luther Firwick, Lua, Daddy Tidora,
partner. My cat? Hey, one second, I want to go check out.
Nanny? Dexa, what do you hold?
I'm starting out like my face from that side.
Ooh, Garufi.
You're on the cocaine list, huh?
Any?
Miado!
Osushi, new to me, Tanako. Narisa Mire? The last Mikto, Jiram.
Oh shit. that one map. Cat, no! Panda! Cat's dead. Sorry, just control two spawns. On the other hand, not so much. Did I land him first? Right. The first of all, everything past this is that my hand. Yeah, we have to do something. Here, grab on one of those ribs and start pulling. Oh god. Those things from Morrowind. God damn it. Survivors. I guess we need to be the ones to reproduce. You know, live off the land. I mean, we gotta repopulate somehow. And just fill this land up, you know? Look at that. Travis. I just wanted to, like, load back up. And our main character is just impaled on a fucking branch, and then end credits roll, and fucking Capcom's to cheat everyone now $60. Kind of like. By the one who bought that GTA album. It must have been my cat. I am not your partner. Sorry, I just need to say that for dramatic tension. Did I just pick my class or? Whoa, that's cool. Oh, I like the map. Excuse me.
So they kake on your radio. Oniki, Dasi Haku Sushi.
Look at that. Dinosaurs. Look at those dinosaurs. Oh shit. You lit that one. Ancient forest. But how ancient? The world may never know. I guess you could call that a skyship.
Dinosaur.
Dinosaur. Dinosaur. Dinosaur.
Dinosaur. Alright,
let's go. Where is this room, right? Hold on. I can chew out my ass.
True,
can't kill this. Wait until I can use my weapon. Well, what's over here? There's gotta be something over here. It's a penis shaped object. Nothing except the penis head? Really? I guess a nice view. There's always a nice view of the penis head. Oh, yeah, see? See? Look at that. That's weird.
Inu, toshi ikurai.
The scrotos are gathering, did you say? Yeah, they are gathering, aren't they?
Mesoki dai.
Tempi.
Zeho to. Zeho! Zeho mo, pasmira!
Hold on, I want this vitality. I kill flowers for a living, that's what I do.
Toshiku, Tirola Toberano. Miso Nyuzera, Toshiku Rakis.
Don't worry, I know. Push through vines, yeah. Push through vines, yep. So much gameplay. Yeah. Alright, this game is actually really fucking beautiful. I do enjoy this. I do like that armor. Ooh, snake. Ooh, not snake. Ooh, snake or doggo. Hey, sliver doggo. Oh, another sliver doggo. Oh, two more sliver doggos. I'm not sure if you know this. But ever since I signed up, I've been wanting to see all of it as much. New world? More like new hunting ground.
I'll
be right. Don't pick a fight. But I want. There's no way they found it. Yeah, that's right, fuckers. You better run. I know, they can't see me if I don't move. It's fine. R account. That's one way you can put it. That is definitely a way you can put it. Nice achievement. Can I go now? I know. Alright. Just gonna let her do all the fucking vine bushing and such. Yeah, that's real chivalrous of me. Me fucking talking about chivalry while I'm trying to leave her in the goddamn dust because I want to get to actual meat of this game. I'm sorry. What's that? What is that? Take it. Go. Yes.
Bill.
Yes, you still found a trail. Oh my fucking Christ, I'm already over here. Yeah, where's your trail? Yeah? Did you find it off your map? I did too. Oh. Hey, it's that thing. I already grabbed that thing. I didn't take all the time in the world. That thing needs some, it's gonna be cool. I can. It's probably a central tool in the game. It can't be removed from your hand. This is a nice loading screen. I actually really like that loading screen. Is my game unloading itself right now? It looks like the bar went up and I was like, never mind. Let's turn it back a bit, 85%.
Kungaro, tu hakto mi ada mores. Hashpa fareli tu astera.
Leri tu astera.
Shisodore oji ga hai. Mie lata.
I seem to be very chill about my cat. I mean, I know he's probably not, like, as a player, but as a character, I seem very chill about my cat being there.
Oh! Urai!
Kinari-dan!
Usemna! Lagunitera-ak numora, numure-mora!
Ega, vastukute, sufarna, yuiki horase!
She looks like...
Oh! Snoodre!
From my Gotham.
La Regna!
Mora Tekinada. City for Agnes.
Taramo Vera!
That's all.
It's alright.
Teshku Sud, Mutoku Deolak, Kesoku Leo, Melee. Ukohara Husmanaku.
That's a good fish. Where the fuck is
Shizumi
that?
Shihaku Hazam.
So, I'm not sure if any of you know this about me, but I hate
forests. Garutsuza!
I cannot stand forests in video games, or jungles, or anything like that. Forests are okay. Like, forests are but like jungles and such. And even very dense forests, I just can't. I don't know why. No, I do know why. It all started with Final Fantasy Realm of War. And ever since that one forest area, I despise on forests in video games and such. I was like, I can't do this anymore, never again. So that's what throws me off on this game, is it looks very densely heavy and jungle heavy. This right now though, rock surfing,
oh,
this is cool. This is badass. I like this area. But like, I'm not excited to go and do all that. I'm really not. But hey, hopefully I'm wrong. And maybe a game that's based around it will be fun. Because, like, all that other stuff is awful. I don't think I'm going to be seeing any snow levels, though. So, I'll mess. Alright?
Raj Suji, Robin Muik, Chihu, Ibesu, Medar. Meda Lumeshi, Yoru Lua. She? Tess Nore, Tenaoji.
I know if my cat's alive. I just care if I asked about that at all. I mean, I know that there's some people who
have it. Isume. Paimo no. Tomo.
If I can't read it.
Hida! Elgao?
Thank you! Someone brought it up. It's gonna be in the canteen. It's gonna be in the canteen being drunk, isn't it?
Mori class.
I was gonna say, I hope she isn't the one that found my cat. What has her husband? Trair scum? Let go of her finger.
There. Hake Lark Town. Naga.
Hey!
Mudo! Zuki!
Shove! Is this where I can actually. That the snaz on that guy on our left. Anywho, is that an owl man?
Nijizora Magdara Usu, Nora.
I like that guy in the background.
Sodore, Ectruti, Meberi.
Ishiara,
Odejire Hadera. Tak, Oga Doshira Diai.
Ne, Sodore.
エミクテミラ。モキオシジメム。ルメファミ。エミクラ。トゥザツイ。イラゼビリカ。ゾランマグダラウス。モーゲスエガーメン。ムビシオガラークデイ。トゥクメムザク。ビテシトゥルティラ。
That's a big ass cat.
She Totura Terush
Neshira. I mean, who else?
Kuze Memute Miru Reda.
Stora
Hatu Grinji Dani Aradete
Ori.
Pointy bastard.
Ika Suto. Nagu ready to Oshifadari.
Anyways, welcome to Stir.
Terry, Jagras Tekioshka.
Yeah.
So, did I pick my class like the old?
Mohoshi
Suto. I can't even remember if I picked my Nagu Suto, Mishiro. Class on the DS. That's how unfamiliar I am to Monster Hunter. I don't know what the fuck.
Sodore, Merimoke
Shikimura. I mean, I get the premise of this game. I just don't know what goes on in Monster Hunter games in general.
Iga.
I know they're kind of like grind fests, like
Lucerne
and such like that.
Akira.
Where they and
Kedo.
The bit that we did out of the DS, which is grinding. I can't remember from. I had to build my star weapon straight from scratch, and they gave me a starter weapon. Or like they gave me a selection of star weapons, and then I pick one, and then I'll. Alright, so box. It's my room. So I got itch. It's big itch. Camera types. It just looks at me and this is. Shoots out, nails me in the throat, takes my shit. Welcome to a new world, bitch.
Alpha Kideki, Rube Hai.
Yeah. Change. I didn't read that. Anywho. Fucking, it's a katana. Yeah. Go and take it. Let's just see what else is here now. Okay. Yep. We're going with the katana. Hey, peace. I like the color so far. No, I like that so far. I don't want that. Yeah, I can roll with that. That's a big ass katana. I was not expecting that.
Rug.
I was not at all expecting that. Change equipment.
Torake to Huku Hoki. Ruru Tora.
It's like, I could have sworn that there were like small blades that you use too. Like, those are pretty cool. I mean, in the pictures. Fuck. Holy shit. How big is that? Gosh. Oh my gosh. All right, let's go. Yeah, let's go with the big ass. I picked it, right? It's not on my back now, and that worries me. Let's play
it.
Alright, so that's what that shows. What's this? I'm interested. Shoots fireballs. Cool. What's this?
This
gun? That's just gun.
Demane Lamiri.
Enai Kyutum. Holy crap. What the hell is that? I wanna see this. Pacific base. Oh, Nick hell. Tumiko.
How's this?
Alright. Place your bets now, kids. Now, this is gonna be either that.
Mietusis, Deruta Lirim.
I kinda see Mufa. He's even gonna be this. Buster Sword. Or some type of gun.
Maneraki Toma, Meku Lamiku.
Bagpipe. But yeah, that's what I think this is gonna be.
Thomas Uimito, Imuro Reapers.
Maybe this, because this looks really fast and agile. I know Nez tends to go for those classes.
ED My Lords, Luzet Nelomi.
So it's one of those. It's this, this, or Buster Sword. Those are my three main guesses. Guess I. So I don't see him going for a gun in this game, not at all. Do I have my weapon on me? Because it's no longer on me. that's on me, right? Why is it all the way over there now? Wait a second. Huh. Ancient appearance. So how far can I change my appearance? That's the main thing in video games. So I can't change facial hair. It's good. That's all I want to know. That is nearly the only thing I need to know. Was can I change facial hair?
All right, cool.
Shit. Post a new quest? Oh, we just own those things now. Okay. I mean, I'm sure we've picked up taming also. I don't know, I have my own personal whistle for them. Yeah, because I only have 15 minutes.
Ru, maigak mo fumege. Gexue iga da. Inera gusramo. Gesu. Vivi. Gaku Siho, Izzy, Jagras Poki Gas, Birulini Jagras de Tufati Sihaku, Urado Truho. So, Vera Disora, Lalani?
I mean, that's my quest, right?
Ku Take, Elante, Legimote Maha, Kina Nyesi, Urahas Torai, Kuzatera Melasi, Lekiri.
I don't care.
Look! Bekume, first tissue.
I am so sorry. I just.
Baby. Nisu Hahamiya, Nabe Langa, Inga Nipotu. Apoga Menu Suha.
Okay. Get out of here, bird. Get out of here, bird. Bad bird. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Ratum Teshigeshi Hori.
Alright.
Lagto, Jagrasho.
Lee, Lotahala Laku, Lewoda, Chode.
And one, and a two, and one, two, three, go! Yeah! Alright, okay, does that.
Jagras Ki. Oh. Todu, Nerumuma. Rameso Ki.
That's fine, they'll all die to my blade.
Zeho!
Oi, mates! What is up? Whoa. Fine. I So, I... post in the comments if I was doing that wrong, because I honestly don't know. Or if it's just because, you know, it's a tutorial, I'm not supposed to be capturing them yet. Because I know we do end up capturing stuff, or at least did in the DS thing, and that would give you more range.
Miga.
Yeah, you're welcome. It's all me. Not while we're around, I'll tell you that. We could kill each other every last one. This island is on.
Sort of.
Ada, double dome de Faroe. You should have you.
So, that was Girl Logon. I mean, Monster Hunter Reborn. I mean, Monster Hunter World. Yep. Where's my house? It's around my room. We're gonna do more of this with Naz there. Like tomorrow. When we're both awake. Are you two just stalking me at this point?
See ya.
Going to dump them. And you know what? Oh, I guess this is where all of us are. Oh, I see. I see. So this would be mine. This one would be mine. Alright. Alright, cool. That's actually a perfect place to leave it off on. Like, better than I always expected. Cannot go in the bed forward. Oh, this is good too. Alright. So, thank you everyone so much for watching. Thank you everyone for joining me on this grand adventure. I didn't even realize that I didn't even have, the thing pulled up. So, yes. Didn't even have anything pulled up. But hey, that's fine. So, have a good night, everyone. Have a good day for those of you who are in debt. Love you all. Stay cranky. Stop that like button. Subscribe. All the YouTuber settings. Oh, fuck me, I'm tired.